Hello friends, I am Harshita Punyasi from Sri Vaishnav Vidyapeeth Vishwavidyalaya, MSc Forensic Science, 3rd semester, 2nd year. My topic is data recovery. First of all, content. Data recovery, principle of data recovery, uses of data recovery, in causes of data recovery, type of damage, phases of data recovery and data recovery technique. What is data recovery? Retrieving deleted data from electronic storage media like hard drives, removal media, optical device, etc. is called data recovery. It is a process of salvaging data from damaged, failed, corrupted or inaccessible secondary storage media when it cannot be accessed normally. Recovery may be required due to physical damage to the storage device or logical damage to the file system. Principle of data recovery. Data recovery is a process of finding and recovering data in which there may be some risk for no or situation can be anticipated or pre-arranged. It means there will be some unexpected things happen, so we need reduce the danger in data recovery to lowest. Backup all the data in your hard disk, prevent the equipment from being damaged again. Don't write anything to the device on which you want to recover data. Try to get details, information on how the data lost and losing process. Backup the data recovered in time. Uses of data recovery. Two types of data recovery are used. Average user and law enforcement. Average users recovered important loss file and keep your private information private. Law enforcement locate illegal data, restore deleted overwriting information and prosecute criminal based on discovered data. Causes of data recovery. Fired case, crushed, choked, natural disaster, virus attack, software corruption and human error. Human error are two types. Intentionally deleted and accidental overwriting of file. Type of damage, physical damage and logical damage. Phases of data recovery. Repair the hard disk drive, image the drive to a new drive or a disk image file. Logical recovery of files, partition, MBR and MFT. Repair damaged files that were retrieved. Data recovery techniques. Use of two type of data recovery techniques. Use of machine to recover data and use of software to recover data. Use of machine to recover data. Scanning probe microscope, magnetic force microscopy and scanning tunneling microscopy. And use of software to recover data. Recua software. Use of machine to recover data. First of all, scanning probe microscopy. Scanning probe microscopy is a new branch of microscopy that forms images of surface using a physically probe that scans the specimen. A image of surface is obtained by mechanically moving the probe in a raster. Scan of specimen line by line and recording the probe surface interaction as function of position. Using a sharp magnetic tip attached to a flexible cantilever placed close to the surface to be analyzed. Produce a topographic view of surface using a PC as a controller. Magnetic force microscopy. Magnetic force microscopy is a new technique which images the septal variation of magnetic force on a sample surface. MFM is derived from scanning probe microscopy and use a sharp magnetic tip attached to flexible cantilever analysis. An image of field at a surface is formed by moving the tip across the surface and measure the force. स्कैनिंग ट्यूनिंग माइक्रोस्कोपी. स्कैनिंग ट्यूनिंग माइक्रोस्कोपी इज अ मोर रिसेंट वेरिएशन ऑफ MFM विच यूजेस अ प्रोब टिप टिपिकली मेड बाय प्लेटिंग निकेल इन द प्री पैटर्न सरफेस. द प्रोब इज स्कैन अक्रॉस द सरफेस दैट इज टू बी एनालाइज. STM measure a weak electric current following flowing between the tip and the sample. The image is then generated in the some way as MFM. Advantages and disadvantages of microscopic technique. Advantages: data can be recovered, gives topographic view, overwriting data recovery is possible. At disadvantages: much costly hota hai and cannot be done at home. Uses of software to recover data. Recua software. Recua is a data recovery program for Windows. It is able to recover files that can be permanently deleted. The program can also be used to recover files deleted from USB flash device, memory cards, etc. The program work on both FAT and NTFS file system. How to perform this software? After installation, the Recua wizard, click the next and select the files and press the next. Select the specific location and path and choose the USB drive for recovery. Click on the next, and after this software is ready to use and then click on start. After searching file, then recovers, select recovery file, green logo ja dikh raha hai, and we click on recover at the button. Choose the file name of recovered data, then select the desktop option and click on OK. Click on OK and data will recover by the Recua software. Showing the result of data recovery on desktop and open the files. Showing recovered data file. Advantages and disadvantages of software technique. Advantages: data can be recovered, various software are available, user interface easy to handle. And disadvantages are: not work if data is overwriting, not work on physically damaged device. Thank you.